Here you are, miss. Bye.
Thank you.
Good evening, miss.
Are you waiting for someone?
Yes, I thought I was supposed to be met, but they're not here yet.
Come with me and wait in my office. I'm the station master here. My name is McMurdo. It's very cold out here.
Yes. Thank you, Mr. McMurdo.
Please. We rarely see strangers here in Langwell. Do you have family living here?
Yes. An aunt and an uncle, the Irvings, but they moved to London.
Ah, yes. After the business with the girl. It was horrible. I knew them very well.
She was my cousin, my closest friend.
After that, I just don't understand how you have the courage to return. This is an evil place.
I have a friend here. His name is Krishna Sanatan.
Ah, yes. The man who bought the Devil's House. They tell me he's very wise. And people have come to respect his valor.
Valor?
For years, the house was closed and uninhabited.
But why?
The people who lived there were the Whatleys, a family that was cursed. It is said that they had a pact with the devil, and that they celebrated the Black Mass and sacrificed women and children. One day, the villagers, horrified by their crimes, descended on them and killed them all. They hanged them from the trees. Then they closed up the house. And no one since has wanted to buy or rent it. Not until your friend arrived. He has servants, but they're not from around here. No one else would have come here. This is not a good city. You hear me?